Harris will be in Charlotte tomorrow. She is set to hold an event at 4:30 at Bojangles Coliseum, which means major traffic impacts you need to be aware of. CMPD says drivers should expect significant delays along Interstate 77 and East Independence Boulevard between 277 and East Sway Drive. Again, Southeast Charlotte here. Police also say drivers can expect heavy traffic around the airport in the afternoon.